Welcome. Welcome, my dear friends. Myself, Professor Dr. Rajendra Deshpande, would like to welcome you all in my Ayurveda Academy YouTube channel. Today, we are continuing with very interesting serial that I have started on my YouTube channel to discuss about Ayurvedic medicinal plants. And to begin with, I am discussing most important 30 plants in English, because English language is understood by each and every person of India, also each and every person in the world. So I have selected these 30 plants to be understood by each and every person in this world, on this earth. Okay. So today we are discussing about the plant Guduchi. Guduchi is very, very important Ayurvedic medicinal plant. We are discussing scientifically, but at the same time, most important points, most important properties, most important uses. As you know, myself, Professor Dr. Rajendra Deshpande, myself is MD in Ayurvedic medicine, post-graduation, and MD in Ayurvedic physiology. My WhatsApp number is 9226810630. So we will continue with our next important things. I will just go back a little bit. Okay. So, my dear friends, let us start to discuss about important plant Guduchi. So, presented by myself, Professor Dr. Rajendra Deshpande. Just give me a few minutes. Okay. So, this is the, you can see the very nice picture having the leaves, a typical heart shape. Okay, so this is a creeper, so climber, I'm sorry. This is a climber and this is very, very useful plant in our medical general practice. From 2020, when the corona begins, this plant is well known throughout the world, because this is the most important immunity booster plant in Ayurveda, immunity booster. And everybody knows corona will not affect the person who has a very, very strong immunity. So this plant is very useful to boost up our immunity. The synonyms, Amruta. Amruta prevents the premature cell death or degeneration. Mruta means dead. And Amruta, prevention from the death of a cell. I am talking about not a person. Even the degeneration process can be arrested by the plant Guduchi. Next word is Rasayani, that is a rejuvenating plant, rejuvenating. Then Chakra Lakshana, if you see the stem of the Guduchi, it has structures like the wheels. So the name is a Chakra Lakshana. Okay, next, Guduchi, the term Amruta refers to a heavenly elixir. What is Amruta? Amruta is a drink taken by the god, always drunk by, it is supposed to be mythological origin. So similarly, this particular Guduchi plant gives you the elixir like Amruta, which can prevent the degeneration of your body, aging process of your body. So which was reputed to protect the celestial people from aging, that is God, and keep them eternally young. So Avala and Guduchi, both plants are known for anti-aging medicines or anti-aging best plants. Guduchi, the Latin name is Tenospora cordifolia. The name is Tenospora cordifolia. Okay. So this is a climber and we use the bark in our use in the medicinal plant. That means whatever the medicines we prepare, basically we take the bark of this particular Guduchi plant. Rasa vipak virya, rasa is a thick, that is bitter. Kachu, little pungent, and kashaya, that is astringent. Vipak is madhur and virya is ushna. The property is laghu, that means easy to digest or making a digestion more powerful. Snigdha, the fresh plant is snigdha. Laghu and ruksha and ushna when we take the dry Guduchi. There is a difference in the fresh Guduchi properties and the dry Guduchi properties. That is really a little bit different. So fresh is always laghu and snigdha, but the dry variety is little bit ruksha and ushna. Okay. So effects, basically it balancing all the three doshas, vata, pitta and kapha. Primarily it controls the pith and kapha imbalance. Remember, pith and kapha imbalance is controlled by the guduchi plant. Okay. Then dhatu, it acts on rasa, rakta, mouse, med, majja and shukra. Rasa is like all the body fluids of our body. Rakta is a blood tissue. Mouse, muscle tissue. Med, the fat tissue. Majja, all the nervous system components, nerve tissue. And shukra is a reproductive tissue. So it acts on the similar channels. Rasa vah srotas, rakta vah srotas. Anna vah srotas, that is digestive tract. Asthi vah srotas and majja vah srotas. This is Vichitra Pratyarabdhatva. I have explained this term in my previous videos. This is an odd combination of what? I will go back. Rasa Vira Vipak. Can you see over here? Rasa is a tikta katu. But Vipak is madhur. Vipak is madhur, but Vira is ushna. So this is like up and downs. If we take Rasa Madhur, Vipak Madhur and Vira Sheet. Madhur, Madhur Sheet. Very clear. Saman Pratyarabdhatva, all the properties are matching linearly. But here, for example, if I take another example, rasa is a pungent, but vipak is madhur, and again viri is sheet. Very odd combination. So similarly, this is odd combination is called as a Vichitra Pratyarabdhatva. Its rasa is tikta predominantly. It is an exceptional herb, which has madhura vipak, but hot virya. This is very rare. Usually madhur vipak causes the sheet virya. But this is madhur vipak, but hot virya potency is hot, although the tikta ras is dominant. Usually again, tikta ras going towards the sheet potency. But here tikta ras is there, but ushna potency is there. So that's why this particular permutation of rasa vipak virya is not easily understood. That's why this is Vichitra Pratyarabdhatva. Don't forget this term of Ayurveda. Usually, Tiktara shows the Katu Vipak and Sheeta Virya. But this is not showing like that. Okay. Next. Guduchi controls the Kapha Dosha or Kapha Bioenergy by its Tikta Bitter, Katu Pungent and Kashaya Astringent Ras with Ushna or the Hot Virya. Virya is a potency, active principle. Tikta and Kashaya Ras with Madhur Vipak pacifies the pitta bioenergy, pitta dosha in Ayurveda, useful as a tonic or rasayan. For which dosha? This is the best rasayan for pitta dosha, kapha dosha, pitta kapha prakriti, pitta kapha biotype and pitta kapha health problems. So guduchi is best for, come on, pitta kapha. Guduchi is best for pitta kapha. Don't forget this combination. Okay. It also controls the vata by its madhur vipak and ushna virya. Thus, it controls, regulates, and maintains harmony in all the three doshas. That's why this is the best rasayana, best tonic according to Ayurveda, immuno booster. Guduchi acts on seven dhatus. All the seven body tissues, according to Ayurveda, body tissues are called as dhatu. Dhatu doesn't mean gold, copper, silver. In Ayurveda, dhatu in kriya sharir, physiology, dhatu in pathology, dhatu in medicine is basically body elements, tissues. Dhatvagni deepana. What is dhatvagni? The digestive fire working at tissue metabolism. That is called as a dhatvagni. So dhatvagni deepan, it stimulates the whole body metabolic process, protein metabolism, carbohydrate metabolism, fat metabolism, vitamin metabolism. Each and every metabolic process is stimulated by guduchi because tikta rasa and dhatu poshan is done because there is a madhur vipak. Number one, due to tikta, katu and kashaya ras, that is bitter, pungent and astringent and ruksha properties, there is a destruction, cure of rasa gata vitiated dosha. Whenever there is a problem in rasa, rasa is impure, rasa is a toxic, then this cleansing of rasa dhatu by guduchi. It also removes the unwanted watery waste product. Unwanted watery waste product created at the tissue metabolism is called as kled in Ayurveda. Please write down. tissue metabolism, excessive watery metabolic products, metabolites. These are called as a clay in Ayurveda. So cleansing, detoxification of prasadhatu and making it very, very pure prasadhatu is done by Guruji. Hence, rasa prasadana, cleansing and making it more pure and more potent prasadhatu, that is rasa prasadana. Due to tiktaras, bitter taste stimulates the function of liver, yakrit and ranjaka pitta, enzymes related with erythropoiesis, blood formation. So proper transformation of rasa to rakta dhatu, conversion of rasa to rakta, erythropoiesis process is stimulated by Guruji. Third tissue, due to the madhura paki, so mouse of portion is there, nutrition for the muscle tissue. Tiktaras removes the clay from mouse dhatu, cleansing of mouse dhatu and better strength and better tone is done, is function of Guruji related with the muscle tissue, mouse dhatu. Fourth, medh dhatu, tikta, katu and kashaya, bitter, pungent and astringent and dry. So again, clay the shoshana, sroto shodhana, cleansing of the channels, stimulation of metabolic process, medh shaithilya disappears. Laxity of the fat is gone away due to the tikta katuras and ushnavirya medogni deepana. Metabolic fire at fat tissue level is stimulated and pachana of vikrita medha. If there is abnormal fatty tissues, they will be get cleansed, detoxification of unwanted or bad adipose tissue. Next, tiktaras, usually bitter taste, does the shodhana of asti dhatu. Again, detoxification. Guruji is basically doing two things. One is purification and then improving the quality and the function of that particular tissue. Simple thing. First is a cleansing and another is a improving the quality and improving the function of that particular tissue. Guruji is a content of asti majja vishamajvara kadha. Asthi Majja Pachak tablet is available in the market. Asthi Majja Pachak tablet. Asthi Majja Pachak Kada is available, which is having Guruji as a predominant plant. Guruji does the prasadana of Majja, brain, nerves, nerve tissues, dendrites, axon. Nerve impulse is improved by the use of Guruji. Tiktaras, again, Shukra Agni Deepana, stimulates the reproductive tissue formation and Shukra Vriddhi due to the Madhura Vipar. So it is always helping for the reproductive organs and reproductive tissue. Guruji is the best rasayan tonic. Guruji is one of the best rasayan drug in Ayurveda. By improving the quality of all the dhatus, seven tissues, Guruji work as a rasayan drug, hence it is also called as Amrita, like a divine fluid that God is drinking, that is Amrita. Guruji improves the quality of Shukra Dhatu, which is related with Oja. Oja is a specific concept in Ayurveda. Oja is related with the immunity. Oja is related with immunity. Oja. What is Oja? Oja is the essence, best part from each tissue. It's a complex structure. Immunity is always complex. So simple, Oja is related with immunity in Ayurveda. Immunomodulator herbs in Ayurveda, or these particular three plants are very, very useful in autoimmune diseases like rheumatoid arthritis, systemic lupus erythematosus, myasthenia gravis, thyroid problems, and motor neuron disease. These are all autoimmune diseases where our own immunity is against us. Okay, immunocompromised patients are also taken, are useful by taking these three plants, especially related with HIV or AIDS and cancer patients. Shatavari is the plant which is useful for Vata dosha, Pitta and Vata Pitta together. So Vata Prakriti, Pitta Prakriti, Vata Pitta Prakriti, Shatavari, Asparagus racemosus. Ashwagandha is useful for Vata dosha, Kapha dosha and Vata Kapha dosha. So it is useful for Vata Prakriti, Kapha Prakriti, Vata Kapha Prakriti. And Guruji is Pitta Dosha, Kapha Dosha and Pitta Kapha together. So it is useful for Pitta Prakruti, Kapha Prakruti, Pitta Kapha Prakruti and Pitta problem, Kapha problem and Pitta Kapha problem. Simple to understand. Don't forget whole of your life these three important plants used as a best immune tonic for improving your Vyadhi Pratikara Kshamata. Okay, fighting capacity with the diseases, prevention and cure, both immunomodulator, Shatavari, Ashwagandha, Guduchi. Guduchi is Rakta Vardhak. Guduchi shows its specific action on Rakta Dhatu by reducing the kleda from it, detoxification. Guduchi acts on liver, Yakrita, and Pliha, that is spleen, which are considered as the main controlling sites for Rakta Vah Srotasa. Guduchi is Rakta Vardhak, hematinic, helps in the hemoglobin, raise in the red blood cell count. Best treatment for anemia. It regulates the function of Ranjaka Pitta enzymes related with, yes, erythropoiesis, blood formation. Guduchi also regulates the various steps in the Rakta formation. Hence, in different types of anemias, Guduchi is used as Ayurvedic therapeutics. Can you see? These are the RBCs are less. So this is a slide of anemic patient. Guduchi acts on Yakrut, liver and Priha spleen, which are considered as a site of origin of Rakta Vah Srotas, Moolasthana. Guduchi reduces Yakrut Shodha. In the hepatitis, inflammation is reduced by Guduchi. Guduchi does the Shodhan of V Margaga Pitta in Rasarakta Dhatu and stimulates the liver function. Guduchi, second use, Jvara Gnha. Jvara is a fever. Sharira Manasa Santapa. What is the definition of Jvara? Sharira Manasa Santapa. Irritation of body and mind. Guduchi is very good antipyretic medicine due to Tiktarasa and used as very good medicine for viral fever in general medical practice. Amruta Rishta. Everybody should have the Amruta Rishta bottle at home, which contains the Guduchi. Amruta means Guduchi, is preferred in this viral fever. Guduchi Ghanavati is also available, or you can use Sanshamani Vati to control PUO or FUO, pyrexia of unknown origin or fever of unknown origin. Guduchi is antipyretic, Jvara Gnha. Tiktaras is used to relieve the obstruction from the channels. Srotovarodha is removed. It also helps to control the Pitta Dosha and reduces the burning sensation of the body. Sroto Shodhana and Amapachana, these are the very important functions of Guduchi. Sroto Shodhana and Amapachana. Guduchi is a Jvaragna, improves the peripheral circulation. It favors the sweating by Ushnavirya. Hence, when the sweating takes place, automatically your body heat goes away. That is called as a diaphoretic function. Increasing sweating, sveda, and body heat goes away. Jirna Jvara, chronic fevers. In the chronic fever or in the chronic diseases, Guduchi Sattva, very, very bitter, you should give it with the ghee, is used. Sanshamani Vati in pyrexia of unknown origin or fever of unknown origin. Ghee is the nourishing component and it's used is to improve the Oja, immunity of our body, vital sap in the body. Guduchi in the viral fever. Sanshamani Guti, Guti means tablet, can control the fever of viral origin with Maha Sudarshana Ghanavati, best medicine for any fever. Symptomatically, it will reduce the fever. And also in case of pyrexia of unknown origin, PUO, it is used in higher doses, like 500 milligram, 4 hourly, which also prevents the debility due to fever. Guduchi is used in Amla Pitta, Pitta, hyperacidity. Guduchi reduces the tikshna, that is sharp and penetrating property of Pitta by Madhura, soft property. Due to the Tiktaras, bitter, Guduchi also controls the Sama Pitta. There are two types of Pitta. Guduchi is useful for Nirama Pitta. Guduchi is also useful for Sama Pitta. Guduchi in Amla Pitta, Gulvel Sattva, 125 milligram with Chandra Puti Pravala Bhasma. Don't forget, there are two types, Surya Puti and Chandra Puti. Chandra means moon. Chandra Puti Pravala Bhasma, 100 milligram, that is a coral ash which is processed in moonlight or praval pishti is used on empty stomach with dadima valeh 2 teaspoon. Guduchi is also used in prameha. In prameha, urinary problems, especially madhumeha, diabetes mellitus, guduchi reduces the kled, abnormal watery waste part generated at tissue metabolic process. In the body, this is done. Kleda is removed because of the tikta rasa, bitter, katu, pungent, and kashaya ras. Guduchi is also used in vata rakta type of the problem or ama vata. These are the types of arthritis in Ayurveda. Vata rakta is a disease of in Ayurveda in which various inflammatory conditions of the blood vessels and also the joints can be seen. Can you see? In gout, non-healing venous ulcers, and in thrombophlebitis, you can use guduchadi ghanakashaya. Decoction is used internally and even for locally to wash the ulcers. Guduchi in vata rakta and amavata, in gouty arthritis and in rheumatoid arthritis. What we use? Amrutadi gugulu. Amrut means guduchi. 4 tablets at a time. Morning 4, afternoon 4, evening 4. Then only it is useful. With kokilakshadi kashaya, typical decoction, 3 teaspoons with equal amount of water with these tablets. Bala guduchadi oil is very effective for abhyang, full body oil massage, and basti in rheumatism and arthritis. Research that personally Professor Dr. Deshpande has done his MD in treating the patients of rheumatoid arthritis with tablet Amrutadi Gugulu. I have tried. I am a self-witness how the patient is getting benefited for controlling the pain and inflammation with the Amrutadi Gugulu high dose. Remember, high dose, not one tablet two times. No. Actually, 4 tablets of 500 milligram morning, afternoon, evening, night. I had given 8 a.m., 12 noon, 4 noon, and 8 p.m. 8, 12, 4, 8. 8, 12, 4, 8. Then only it is effective, not otherwise. Okay. It definitely helps to reduce acute symptoms of pain and inflammation, especially in rheumatoid arthritis, when the patient has not taken the steroids, then it is more useful. If it is patient is already consumed a lot of prednisolone, lysolone, that is steroids, then Amrutadi Gugul will take some time to show its effect. Research in rheumatoid arthritis that Professor Deshpande myself has done during my MD, post-graduation in Kaya Chikitsa, that is internal medicine. Amrutadi Gugul shows effect of, if as stated earlier, after the diagnosis of rheumatoid arthritis. Once the patient consumes steroids, this drug will show little bit late effect. So this is Guduchi, Tinospora cordifolia. Okay. So my dear friends, in Guduchi is proved to be immunomodulator. This drug should be continued in RA patient for longer duration, even for 1 or 2 years, to prevent the relapse and reduce the intensity of attack. 2 advantages are there. Actually, rheumatoid arthritis, try to understand, there is natural up and down, up and down. Good days, bad days. Good days, bad days. Some din achhe rehte, some din bahut bekar jaate, bahut takleef hoti hai patient ko. To ye jo frequency hai, intensity hai, wo sab karne mein ye Amrutadi Gugul bahut kaam aati hai. Iske alawa aapko nahi kuch farak gira, to main hu na. आप मेरे को कंसल्ट कर सकते हैं. द ड्रग इज यूज्ड एज अ रसायन एंड गिवन टू व्हेन द टोटल डिसीज इज अंडर कंट्रोल. यू कैन कंटिन्यू 2 टैबलेट्स इन द मॉर्निंग विद अ कप ऑफ मिल्क. ओके. सेफ्टी प्रोफाइल. एक्सेसिव डोज ऑफ गुडुची कैन इनहिबिट विटामिन बी एसिमिलेशन एंड कैन कॉज नॉशिया. नॉट फॉर एवरीबडी बट कैन कॉज नॉशिया. नाउ द गुडुची कल्प ऑफ द प्रोडक्ट्स. गुड़वेल सत्व 100 मिलीग्राम बीडी 2 टाइम्स इन अ डे मॉर्निंग इवनिंग for fever and hyperacidity with praval pishti vati coral. Guduchi capsules are available, yes, in patients with increased level of serum uric acid, gout, 1 morning, 1 evening, 1 BD for 3 months period with kokilakshadi kashaya. This is a liquid, 3 TSF with equal amount of water. गुडुची घनवट इज अवेलेबल, संशमनी वट इज ऑल्सो अवेलेबल, बला गुडुच्चादि ऑयल फॉर अभ्यंग एंड बस्ती मेडिकेटेड एनिमा इन रूमेटिज्म एंड आर्थराइटिस, अमृता रिष्ट इन फीवर 3 teaspoon विथ इक्वल अमाउंट ऑफ वाटर मॉर्निंग एंड इवनिंग, कैशोर गुगुल, कैशोर अगेन द सेम अमृता 2 tablets 3 times in a day, TDS in skin diseases like psoriasis and also in arthritis, amrutadi gugulu, rasayana churna, rasayana churna, ashwagandha plus chatavari plus guduchi plus gokshur together, all 4 plants, then it is called as a rasayana churna. Ashwagandha di ghanavati is available with same combination, ashwagandha di ghanavati. So these are the pictures, guduchi sattva, then the guduchi ghanavati from Chaitanya Pharma. Guduchi capsules are also available. Can you see the capsules? Amrutadi Gugulu, Dhutpapeshwar, Kaishor Gugulu, Baidyanath. Same. Sanshamani Vati, Jiranajwara. Can you see Prameha, Shweta Pradar, Diabetes Mellitus, Urinary Complaints, White Discharge, Me Labhakari. Isme Faide Mil Jate Hain Aapko. Amrutarishta from Sandu Brothers, Balaguduchadi Oil from Vaidyaratna. So, my dear friends, this is a very interesting video regarding the Guduchi, Ortinospora cordifolia, Giloia. And remember, all these videos are, yes, educational videos. So, kaunsi bhi bimari mein, yathavashyak, yathakal, vaidya ke salah lena, bahut hi jarurat hai. This is a disclaimer, okay? Do you want advice for any of your health problem like rheumatoid arthritis, gout, diabetes mellitus, skin diseases? Ayurveda Academy is having a good group of doctors, specialists in every branch. We will definitely help to you in your problems, but you have to only WhatsApp me on 9226810630. I am very much thankful to you for your all the time constant support to me. So I request all of you, please like this video, please share this video, and don't forget to subscribe my YouTube channel, because I need your support for doing such good activities, more and more of different types of the videos for all the problems, health problems, for all the medicines. I have the channel which is having the subjects of all the years of BMS. And my channel is useful for not only for Ayurvedic students or the doctors or the professors, but it is useful for MBBS. It is useful for homeopathy. It is useful for physiotherapy. It is useful for nursing. Everybody can learn from my channel. Okay. So I wish you all the best. Please take care and bye-bye. We will meet in the next our discussion of different plant. Okay. Thank you very much and take care. Bye-bye. Bye-bye.